here with boxing star, one of the most popular fighters out there, Vicious Victor Ortiz, and I caught up with him to talk about Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather, and more. I asked Manny Pacquiao who is the future of boxing out of all the young champions, all the young fighters, and he said Victor Ortiz. What's your response to that?
I appreciate it, man. Thank you. That's why he's one of the greatest, man. It's an all-time great. You just gotta respect in whatever he says, you know. But I appreciate that comment, man, very much. And I think the world of that whole team, man, from Freddie to Manny to Blue Boy to all of them, you know. My respects to all that camp.
What do you think would happen if he got in there to fight Floyd, Manny against Floyd?
If Manny got in there to fight Floyd, it'd be a good fight, you know. I couldn't really tell you because I haven't really sat back and studied both of them or anything. But I'm not impressed with Floyd, so if that says anything, I don't know.
What do you say, Haas? Victor Ortiz against Manny Pacquiao.
Oh, great fight.
Freddie said it's the best sparring he's ever seen.
That's what he told me, too. So I would definitely love to see it. And I think that's a good one for the fans because if you look at guys that are crowd-pleasing, if you guys haven't seen the latest Ring magazine, they rate the top 15 most exciting fighters, and you and Manny are right next to each other.
No way!
Yeah, said,
that's awesome.
Yeah. So definitely be a fight for the fans. That's pay-per-view worthy.
Hey, Mario.
Southpaw against Southpaw.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Power against power. And no bad guy.
No bad.
Two nice guys.
How do you promote that fight?
That's great.
Just boxing.
Want to see two guys that are going to try to.
I just stepped on your shoe, and I unknotted it or something.
Very light.
Yeah.
No, not me. Him against Pacquiao.
Wait a minute.
You got
He's
that, Eli?
He's going to have this up on YouTube in about 9 seconds. No! Censor.
I wouldn't upload it. But everything's... No, he's cool, though. He has your back, though.
I'm telling you, man. There's some of the greatest people right there, man. That whole camp. Wild card, man. It'd be nutty for anybody to talk bad about a camp like that, man. They're just great, great-hearted people, man. It speaks for itself, man.
It speaks for itself. Even I know I interviewed both you and Amir Khan at the same time. You guys were so cordial, so friendly.
Yeah.
That's another fight a lot of people would love to see.
That'd be a nice fight too, man. Like I said, you know, I have no hate, no animosity to any of them guys. You know, obviously, we may meet up in the future, and hey, great fights to come, bro.
Perfect. And for your fans, I love you. Any message?
Thank you very much, and I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Yeah, hold on. 3-2. I'm here with boxing.
Thank you very much, and I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
So there you have it, Vicious Victor Ortiz. Look
Kansas
out for him.
Kansas City.
And you can find him on Twitter at Vicious Ortiz. FaceNewsReporting.com and Melissa Back reporting.